Good morning, this is Meshack Ndarwa with Safari Plumbing and Router performing a video inspection on property 685 East Pine Street in Altadena 91001. There was no accessible clean out to perform the inspection, so we performed the inspection through the vent pipe of the back house, and I was able to go up to 200 feet, which brings us to the driveway, and we are not able to pass that section. So I'll be pulling the camera back towards the back house, and I'll be explaining the condition of the line. So the pipe you're looking at is a clay pipe. Clay pipe is made of 5 foot sections of pipe put together using concrete on the outside. We basically check if there is root intrusion, a crack or belly on the line. And we are able to attest that the back house sewer line connects to the front house sewer line. So far the line looks in good serviceable condition, there is no root so far. On that area at 83 feet from the point we started, there is a small crack. If you look at the joint, a small crack on the clay pipe. And actually this spot is where the back house sewer line connects to the front house sewer line, which we call it a test well. On that section, we transition from clay pipe to ABS pipe, which is a new plastic pipe. It appears that it was installed sometimes back, not too long. way coming through the vent pipe. And that will complete our video inspection. This is Meshek with Safari Plumbing.